Hello guys, it's Deep Shaw over here and today I'm going to show you how to create this simple illustration using pen tool in Photoshop. Also, if you want to learn how to create such cool effects using Photoshop, then hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. So without wasting any time, let's get started. First step over here is to create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon. After that, rename that layer as face. Now select pen tool. And then set the pick tool mode as path. Now using pen tool, make your selection surrounding that of face as follows. I'm zooming into the image for a proper selection. Now once the path is ready, after that right click inside of the path and then select fill path option. After that set the use as color. And using pick tool, pick any color from the face. And then click on OK. After that click on OK, which will fill the path with that of color. After that we need to delete this path, so for that press the delete key of your keyboard. And then hide the face layer by clicking on the eye icon over here. After that again we need to create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon. And then rename that layer as upper lip. After that using pen tool make the selection of the upper lip as follows. Now once the path of the upper lip is ready, after that right click inside of the path and then select option fill path. After that set the use as color. And select any color from the lip. And then click on OK. After that click on OK. Make sure that the color of the lip is darker than the color of the face. Now delete the path by clicking on the delete key of your keyboard. And then again create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon. And then rename that layer as lower lip. After that using pen tool make the selection as follows. After that again right click inside of the path and then select option fill path. And now set the use as color and set the color which you had set for the upper lip and then click on OK. After that click on OK. After that press the delete key of your keyboard to delete the path. Now I am zooming out a little. So now once we have filled the upper lip and lower lip, now I am unhiding the face layer to check whether the color of the lips is darker than that of face. So yeah, it is looking proper, so we have selected the proper colors. After that hide all the layers by clicking on the icon except for the background layer. After that again create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon and then rename that layer as turban. After that using pen tool select a part of the turban as follows. After that right click inside of the path and then select option fill path. Now select the use as color and then fill it with that of any color from the turban. And then click on OK. After that click on OK. After that press the delete key of your keyboard to delete that path. I am filling this turban with that of parts by keeping gap between the two parts. Now you can choose accordingly in order how you want to fill this turban. Now I won't bore you with the same steps, so I'm fast forwarding it. So now as you can see our turban is ready. Now we need to do the same thing for the earrings over here. So for that make the background layer active by clicking on it. After that create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon. And then rename that layer as earrings. After that using pen tool create the path as follows. After that right click inside of the path and then select option fill path. And then select use as color and then select any color from that of earrings. And then click on OK. After that click on OK. After that press the delete key of your keyboard to delete the path. Now we need to do the same thing for the neck over here. So for that create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon. And then using pen tool make the selection of the neck as follows. I'm purposely keeping gaps between the two parts to make it look more good. After that, drag click inside of the path and then select option fill path. And then fill it with that of color which you had chosen for the face. And then click on OK. After that, click on OK. After that, rename that layer as neck. Now we want that the earrings to be on top of the neck over here, so for that bring the neck layer at the bottom. After that we need to create ears over here as well, so for that create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon and then rename that layer as ear. After that create a path for the ear and then fill it with that of same color as you had filled for the neck. And after that we need to create a fill for the silver portion between the earrings and the ear. So for that create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon and then rename that layer as silver portion. After that create a path as follows and then fill it with that of any gray color. So now we have created the fill for all of the portions. So after that unhide all the layers by clicking on the eye icon. So as you can see, our main portion of the illustration is ready. Now the next step we need to do is add some shadows over here to make it look more beautiful. So for that, make the upper lip layer active by clicking on it. After that, press Ctrl and click on the lower lip layer, which will give you the selection of that layer as well as keep the selection of the upper lip layer. After that, press Ctrl plus G to merge the two layers into a single group. After that, create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon. And then right click on the layer and then select option create clipping mask. After that, using pen tool, make the paths as follows. Now once the path is ready, after that right click inside of the path and then select option fill path. After that set the use as black and then click on OK. After that press the delete key of your keyboard to delete the path and then change the blend mode of the layer to soft light. After that, reduce the opacity of the layer to 60%. So as you can see, it is giving a nice effect to the lips over here. Now we need to do the same thing for the neck portion over here. So for that, make the neck layer active by clicking on it. After that, again create a new layer. And then right click on the layer and then select option create clipping mask. After that, using pen tool, select the portion where you want to add shadows. After that, right click inside of the path and then select option fill path. Then set the use as black and then click on OK. After that, change the blend mode of the layer to soft light and reduce the opacity of the layer to 60%. And then press the delete key of your keyboard to delete the path. So like this, we need to add shadows to different portion of the illustration. So select the layer accordingly and then add the shadows. So now as you can see, by adding shadows, it is giving such a nice subtle effect over here. Now let's create a background for this illustration. So for that, make the background layer active by clicking on it. After that, click on create new fill or adjustment layer icon and then select option solid color. After that, set the color which you would like to give to the background. And then click on OK. So now as you can see, a simple illustration is ready. Now let's add some touch-ups to make it look more better. So for that, create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon and then select pen tool and then using pen tool create a path as follows. After that, right click inside of the path and then select option fill path and then select use as color and now set any darker brown color over here. And then click on OK. After that, click on OK. Now change the blend mode of the layer to screen. After that, press the delete key of your keyboard to delete the path. After that, again create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon. And then again create a path as follows. After that, right click inside of the path and then select option fill path. And then select use as color. And now select any color which is lighter than the color which you had previously selected. And then click on OK. After that, click on OK. Now change the blend mode of this layer to screen as well. After that, press the delete key of your keyboard to delete the path. After that, again create a new layer and then create a path as follows. After that, fill this path again with that of another lighter color. Now again change the blend mode of this layer to screen as well. After that, press the delete key of your keyboard to delete the path. So now that's it guys, this will give you your simple illustration using pen tool in Photoshop. Now if you guys like this video, then hit the like button. Also share it to the ones who might be interested in such videos and subscribe to the channel for more videos in Photoshop. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.